Most people in America are looking for how do I make a life worth living and a retirement worth having. It's funny how some people will call someone a failure when really all what they've decided to do is enjoy their living. The only question about whether or not their living is right for them is whether or not their living is harming anyone.